And here is another letter of recommendation.
Well, Mr. Brewster, we've looked at your application, and I see a lot of mainframe experience here.
6 years. Actually, six and a half.
Steve? I don't know if you've met Steve Jobs.
Yes, it's good to meet you.
Right. You were in marketing, right?
That was before the programming. Yeah, I took night school courses at San Jose State.
You look like an IBM type.
Well, no. But I did have a chance in college to be interviewed by them. And they liked me enough. They flew me out to their headquarters back east.
Oh, I'm sure they did.
No, I did. See, I was one of about, a dozen people that they really recruited.
Are you a virgin?
Steve, come on.
What? Am I... What?
Are you a virgin?
No.
How old were you when you first got laid?
I don't...
Steve, will you leave him alone?
I asked you a question.
My wife and I have been married since we were in grad school.
I didn't ask you about your wife. You're still a virgin. You just think you're not. You don't fit in here. Why even wasting our time?